Delta Phi Epsilon has a rich history and a founding like no other sorority. Imagine five young, outstanding women at a professional school, the New York University School of Law. What was it like for them? What must it have been in 1917 for five women to come together in the name of justice, sisterhood, and love? We keep that tradition and we look towards the future and incorporate dedication not only to our ideals, but also to our founding principles. Pride in ourselves, in our community, and excellence in everything that we do. We look for expansion opportunities. We want new women, new chapters. As we continue our journey, we actively seek the best programming, always looking for new ways to meet the challenges of young college women today, as well as looking to our alumni. At every stage in our lives, we encompass sisterhood, service, social, scholarship, and the ever-important aspect of ourselves. Our founders would be so proud of us today. The leadership, the growth, the outstanding accomplishments that we as members of Delta Phi Epsilon have strived to uphold and to gain. I look forward to a very rich and prosperous future.
When I was asked to speak about dedication, I decided to be a real dork and I looked it up in the dictionary, and the definition that I got was to devote one's time and energy to a special purpose. And I was kind of blown away by that. I was like, wow, this is really cool. And so I thought, what a more perfect way to describe what we do, because it is a very special thing. And it's something that, you know, it's in your heart. Like when you first get your pledge pin and everything, it's this special feeling that it's like, wow, you know, like I belong to this group, and they accept you for who you are, and you know, it's like a family. It is a family, and it's people that I still to this day keep in touch with. And just when you think you're out of the loop, you know, someone calls you up and brings you right back in. DPhiE taught me a lot of stuff about myself. When I went to school, I was very quiet and shy and meek, and you know, my sisters really brought me out. If it wasn't for DPhiE, I would have never gotten my grades back up or learned how to apply myself. And scholarship is so important. I mean, the things I know now have helped me to become a better person. In terms of service and philanthropy, I think that one of the most important things to do is to help other people. I think it makes you a better person. I think it just, you know, if we all carry around this selfish attitude of, you know, it's my world and what I do is right or whatever, and don't help anyone else, it's what kind of world is it and what kind of person are you? And I think the sorority taught me that, and it taught me to push myself and to not take, you know, to take it one step farther, to keep going with it, to work hard at something that you believe in and something that you want very badly.
I think that pride is something that we think we know what we're talking about, but many times we don't, because we do it personally. It's a personal attitude. And really, pride in a sorority means the entire sorority and all the things that we've learned from our sorority. I'd like to talk about three very important things, and the first one is social. And I know when I say social, you're going to think of parties and all the rest of it, but I'm really thinking about the social conscience that you develop when you belong to a community such as a sorority. The things that we do within our own chapter rub off on other chapters, because we are an international organization. One of the things that we also learn about social are social skills, and that doesn't mean just dancing or having a good time. It means being able to meet other people, talk to them in a friendly manner, feel comfortable. I think that women today are so concerned with what are we going to do when we get out of school, that we need to provide all of these things for them. And I think that Delta Phi Epsilon has done a very good job with all of that. The next thing I'd like to mention to you is self. And I think there's another word that we keep thinking about, our own things. But I think that it also encompasses our whole chapter and our whole international. What we are able to get within our sorority is the opportunity to develop our own abilities, our own self, our self-esteem, our image, and so forth, which really is important once you get out of school. Another thing that we talk about all the time is sisterhood, and that is something that many of us learned at home. We had a sister. Many of us didn't. So we learned what sisterhood really means by joining Delta Phi Epsilon. It means the friendship, and it's something that you can't get in any other organization. I'm so proud of this organization. When I first started with it, there were 19 chapters. Now you think about that. Today there are over 80, and we are expanding all the time. And it's a wonderful thing to go across the country and to visit a chapter and know that even though there's a generation difference here, the idea that we're all sisters is extremely important, and it doesn't take very long before we find something to talk about and give to each other, and I really enjoy that tremendously.
When I think of excellence in my chapter, I think of the sisters bonding as one, really getting to know each other, knowing each other's strengths and weaknesses, and trying to build on those within each other, helping each other, reach out to the community and any leadership positions that are available, really encouraging each other and just going as far as we can and really challenging ourselves. The Pearl program was new that year, so really it affected a lot of what I was doing. It was all brand new to all the sisters. It was actually really great because the new members during Rush, when they heard it was just a 6-week program, and that was really a lot shorter than a lot of the other chapters at the school. They were really excited about it, really, you know, got down to doing everything right away. They were really enthusiastic. There was no burnout, you know, towards the end. So it was really a good indicator of how the rest of the year was going to be, because everybody was so excited about it, and you know, even at the end of the program, we're still pumped up for the rest of the year. Before I was in DPhiE, I'd never really tested my leadership skills or my communication with other people. I've always been an outgoing person, but never, you know, in a leadership kind of position. And since I've been in DPhiE, they've helped me get in contact with community service that I may not have before, leadership positions that weren't available to me before, and I've really grown as a person, you know, maturity and, you know, known myself as well. And it's been a really good experience because it's helped me do that.